here on the 20th of April, 2022. And I'm going to do a live on Sunday morning at 7 a.m. And what happened to me in the past couple of hours, I've got three people were just checking because last time the dates was all messed up. And again, the dates got messed up. I don't get what the heck is going on with YouTube, but my buddy Mark just sent me the picture of the date and time, and it's not what I put in there. I mean, I went to my live, I scheduled it to an event, and boom, put it in, and he's got it at 11 p.m. at night. I don't know why YouTube is doing this kind of crazy goofy crap to the channel. I have no idea why they're doing that. But there's a lot of weird stuff going on here with my channel, even on the Telegram channel. If I go to play some of the videos I put on there, they won't play, they buffer, they get all goofy. And if you look at something generic that isn't worth a crap, it just plays right through. So it's getting to be a real pain in the ass and aggravating. But I see a lot of stuff. I just saw a thing on there about the president with the mask thing. As long as he's in, that's going to stay in effect, and I'm sure it would be pushed farther if he could. I truly believe that after the election comes here, we're probably going to be under a severe lockdown again, you know, just like what they're doing in Shanghai. I do not understand why so many people are making a fuss over the Ukraine, and nobody gives a dang about what they're doing to these people in Shanghai. I mean, it's absolutely a horrible thing that's going on. The U.S. mainstream media don't give a damn. They're not gonna say anything about it, you know, because the guy supposedly running the U.S. and China, they're bestest of buddies. They've been greasing each other's palms for the longest time, so don't know what's going to go on with that. Mainstream media in the U.S., they're not going to put anything out of any import to the regular people. They're going to put out their narrative, what they want. You know, I see all this stuff with Musk, with this Twitter thing, and I myself, personally, I don't buy that guy. You know, he wants to take it private, and then it's going to be free. I don't know. I kind of don't trust that guy. I really don't. You look at his dang cars. You know, he's making a fortune on these cars. And I personally don't believe the technology is there to make electric work. You know, you look at this. I put a thing up on Telegram about this big machine. It's like a T-Rex that moves Earth. And they have to move 500,000 tons of earth to get enough lithium for one battery, and then all the chemicals they use. It's not a clean thing. You see these cars when they start on fire and they burn and all the billowing smoke and all this crap. So it doesn't seem the way to go. Same way with these big wind farms. There's more information coming out there with these things that it takes them years and years to pay back all the energy they use to make them. But these politicians, oh, it looks so green. Then you're getting that little Dumberg, what's her name, Greta Dumberg. She's out now, and she ain't for this green stuff anymore. She ain't buying it. She changed her tune. So a lot of stuff is going on here. But I still don't believe electric cars are the way to go. I just saw a video here on a Tesla car. These rental companies are buying them. And they're like $80,000 for one of these stupid things. You know, we're already cleaning cars up. I remember years ago they had an Escort that almost put out nothing. You know, they can clean up gas. We've got plenty of it. We got it in the U.S. Tons of the stuff. We don't have to import from anybody. But are they going to get it? No, they're not. So it's just a big, big mess that's going on. But we'll talk about some of that stuff Sunday morning at 7. But I don't know why YouTube is screwing with the time. You know, I put it on there. As soon as I go to set up the live, I put the little picture in there, the title, and then I go down to the bottom, and I schedule for later, and I punch in the date. It puts up a little calendar. Sunday, boom, 7 a.m., boom, I'm done. And it shows up on my Al Gore Beaks channel that I look at it on. It shows, okay, it's good. And now I got three people coming back, and they're showing me different date, and they're all three of them were different. So, yeah, this is a concerted attempt to not get my stuff out. I also had two videos. I put up the last video, and then not the one before that, but the one before that, they wouldn't let me monetize it. And I had to do like an appeal thing. So long after it was watched, after there was hundreds of people watched these videos with no commercials for me to make money, then they came back and monetized it. You know, what happened to all the money before that? You know, it just seems like they're on my butt. They don't like me, and they're just going to keep on me. So that's the way it goes, guys. But I hope a lot of you guys show up on Sunday morning, and we always have a pretty good chit-chat. I start talking about something, and it pretty much goes the way you guys want it. And we talk about whatever you guys want to talk about. So I'm going to go ahead and let you go. And this is Rick Shaw out.